what we deal with on a daily when they don't want to be recorded.
Here it comes.
Here it comes.
Hang on.
Doing
good.
Good. Are you guys here for the burglary going on?
We're eating some.
Okay.
Burger.
Your food okay? If I could have you guys leave this parking lot area, we're gonna be doing something here. We can't have cars because you look like you might be who.
We're just observing.
Okay. Could you head off to another parking lot? Observe, not here. Okay. Because we're gonna be doing an operation here, and it's
we're gonna be recording this operation from a distance. We will leave 2 seconds.
In two seconds.
As soon as I put this down.
Outstanding.
So,
Safeway would be great. I'd be fine.
What's your name and badge number?
Martin, 33.
What is the,
have a good night, guys.
All right.
Safeway it is. Bitch.
About us. That's fun. That's the first time I ever heard us talk about on scanner.
Huh.
271 to 65, do we want to take TAC 2?
TAC 2, now they're switching over.
Sure thing.
You the manager?
Gotta be the manager. They're going in.
They're just gonna let the dog loose.
Did they bring the dog in?
No. It'd be funny if they did though.
Let me go around back and see what they're doing. You got your radio? One.
Power on.
On the move.
Hey,
how's it going
on tonight?
Well, we thought we had something locked inside, which is pretty common for here.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
And the last time we did, we had, it's actually an ex-employee.
Got locked in?
And, well, he locked himself in.
Oh, wow.
And then he gathered up a whole bunch of stuff and went ahead and stacked it over at the back door, so.
That was this evening?
No, this was actually a couple months ago. So we actually found him, but we knew he was working with a partner. So sometimes they come back and be stupid again.
What was
a false alarm or something happened here?
We think it was just a false alarm on this one. So, when it's inside and it's on patrol, our silent guys are hearing stuff inside. We kind of like to cover it all.
Yeah.
See what happens. So
a lot of money in there.
Unfortunately,
you
know. Nothing good tonight, man. How you guys doing?
We're good.
Pretty good.
What's your name? What is it, Kelly?
Kelly, yeah.
Kelly, badge number?
271.
271. Do you know the officer's badge or badge name number for the patrol car and the
canine?
The canine unit?
That is Martin, and he is K-96.
Say again?
K-96.
All right, you guys wrapping it up here tonight?
Yeah, we're going to wrap it up. So it's been quiet so far.
That's
yeah.
Good.
Well, we'll be out here patrolling like you.
Cool.
So.
Right on.
All right, have a good night.
Hey, be safe.